and just fireworks going off. A lot of fireworks going off. Like, an obscene amount of fireworks going off.
Oh.
What are those?
They're like balloons.
What are those?
Oh, what fun.
Wow, this is weird.
Let's be happy together.
This is intense. Like, just be.
Should I fight them?
I don't know. They're passive.
Yeah, but for how long? Oh.
Oh, they just spoke.
Accept my love?
Oh, you have a bracelet now.
Is it a weapon?
Yeah. Combat bracelet, isn't it?
No. It's an item. Drab bracelet can be exchanged for money.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Why aren't they hostile though? Maybe that's nothing. Okay. Oh. I think this guy tried to fight them. Coyote Diver.
Oh, he has 1500 money.
Yeah.
Screw that guy.
Money! Like, I want to fight them, but I want, like, everything in here to become hostile.
Yeah. I would explore first, and then...
Yeah.
And then, get down to it. Like, that guy might have been escaping.
Hey, clown joke! It's funny, because there's clowns everywhere. Oh, he only had 12 gold.
Man, can't win them all.
But at the same time, like, I'm worried they're all gonna grow hostile all of a sudden. Machine with a dream? What the fuck, dude? I can talk to him! Balloon Brother. Balloon Sister. Oh, nice. Another bracelet.
You're our first customer.
Yeah.
That's kind of dark.
Yeah. Back entrance machine. Oh, and a shop. Huh.
Whoa. Material shop. Look at the die. Oh, look at the die.
Huh. I'm just gonna get a bunch of these.
We have 6 art. Oh.
Yeah. Because.
You and your fucking round numbers.
What? Why is that, like, so eye catching?
That was, like,
an item.
An herb, like, in Tittle.
Where does this corridor lead?
Machine on a break? Dude, this is so creepy. Lovely choker. Can I talk to all? No, okay. Oh.
Wow, we're not even.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
I think I'm supposed to be going down this way, so I'm gonna double back and try to go up
we
that main alley.
Through. Let's look around for a route we can take.
Because I think they're trying to make you go through this back alley. So I'm gonna grab items and then double back. Actually, can I? Oh.
Oh boy.
Is this where I'm supposed to be going? No.
I can't expect the average gamer to do this.
Oh. Do I have to get to the last one? Before it'll let me go up? Oh no, this is progression. How am I supposed to get that item up there? I want to get that item.
Oh, down the bottom, see it?
Where?
Right here.
That? Really?
I think so, maybe.
Oh? Yep, you're right. Nice. Skill salve. Okay.
Hey, you want to change my combat style?
God. That is, like, actually infuriating.
I'm actually getting pissed.
Because I'm, like, it would be better, or it would be different if it took just a little longer. Because I'm holding down a circle to try to get an item, thinking that I'm over it. But I hold it down for, like, literally half a second, and he starts asking me if I want to change his combat style. Like, it's too quick.
Oh my god, that door's huge.
Yeah. I like how the music picks back up, like, when you get on the main app.
Right, the main road.
Yeah. How do I get...
Have fun!
Give me another bracelet.
Come again.
No?
Okay. Wow, you've been here for like 2 seconds, you're already demanding? I am a customer!
Father? Oh, this is so eerie. Okay, yeah, so I was right. This is gonna be locked.
Maybe there's another route that will take us deeper inside.
Okay. Better to have explored it and gotten really nothing than miss something. I want to know how to get, like, through there, though.
Probably jump the wall right there.
Are you sure? No, I can't reach
There's
that.
Some, railing up there.
Yeah. How do I get up there?
Oh, so far you're looking at the bridge, treehouse.
Yep.
Over there somehow.
Yeah, there's like a path, but...
I think it's outside the place.
I don't know, there's just like an invisible wall.
It trolls
wall.
You with those.
Maybe I have to... No? What are you asking me to do to get over there? Unless it's the reverse, I have to go...
You have to come out of it from wherever you're supposed to go.
That doesn't make any sense.
It kind of does. If that's your escape route, road to busting out.
Oh no.
This ends well.
Fucking shockwave, man. I didn't want to do this. I'm sorry.
Damn, they just wanted to have fun. You fucked all over them.
I'm sorry.
You're fucked up, man. You are fucked up.
I am so sorry. Are they aggro?
This is good.
All right, we're good. We're Gucci. I got drop rate increase. I'm gonna want to equip that. There we go.
Nice.
HP for every enemy defeated?
Oh, that's good.
That's really good.
But what do you take out?
I don't know. EXP would put me at 7. Sound waves.
Okay.
Where's it?
Deadly heal. Oh, you didn't move him?
I guess.
Oh my god.
Oh, optimize just kind of moves them all up, I think.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh. Alright. I can hold a 3. What? Why can I hold a 3 now?
Because you're missing the space in the middle, I think.
Well, no, but... Okay, so I can put something worth 3. And put sound waves back? That doesn't make any sense.
What did you... Oh, you dropped something then.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
You dropped a different 3.
I don't have any other 3s, though. I think. Yeah.
Huh. Maybe you just had so much extra space that you didn't shuffle them in.
I guess.
Thanks, Optimize.
I want to know how to get up there. This is actually gonna annoy me. I went up there, and there's a visible path. But okay, no. I do have to get up to the treehouse some way other than. I have to get up there somehow. Can I do it from the back alley? Oh, you know what? It kind of looks like I can. Oh, it's that staircase that I completely forgot about because I was distracted by the plant. Bless me. Or...
Why should that be it?
Not? Are you kidding?
Ah.
Reveal your secrets to me. To jump over there? No.
You can jump off straight forward.
I can't. There's an invisible wall.
Oh, wow. Which means you can't jump. You can't jump anywhere that doesn't have a rail broken. Mm-hmm. Which means you can't get there at all. Unless there's a broken rail.
Yeah. What the fuck? Because there might be, like, a weapon over there. Yeah, it's like, it's just straight up right there. That's the statue.
Fucking that low budget map. That's the statue. It's 3 cubes.
Can I jump? There's a ladder over there.
No.
Is this a door? No.
This is gonna bug you.
Alright, you know what? I'm just going to assume that I can do it later. See, I'm just worried that there's gonna be, like, a cool weapon over there. You know, on that treehouse.
Right.
Because the last time we went just down the incorrect path a little bit, we got a fucking spear out of it, you know? That's... Oh, that's annoying. Don't taunt me like that.
It's funny because they put it like right there at the gate. Like You could reach your hand through the gate and grab the item.
Well, it's not just that item. It's like the item. There's the two items. There's the ladder. Like, it's obvious that's a thing that they're just not letting me see. you gotta see, buddy. Dangers beyond here, broken junk danger.
Ooh, bee boo.
I like how they have like varying degrees.
Oh man, the tank.
Oh, varying degrees of like sentient text.
Uh-huh.
Is that thing still moving? Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, let's play.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it.
I don't think it's hostile. Is it?
I don't think it is.
Later, if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Oh. Your bro said otherwise.
Oh. Huh. Should I kill them? You think?
I don't know.
You know, what's your verdict? Fight him or nah?
Yeah, kill him.
Kill him, okay.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right. Uh-oh is right. I couldn't get out of there. I couldn't get out of that fucking death.
That was the meat grinder.
That was the meat grinder.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. Okay. Alright. So I gotta take out the turrets first. At least. I wonder if it's gonna be hostile like first or right off the bat though. Oh wait, no, it won't because
So you're gonna get that cutscene. Let's play. You gotta get that item again.
Mm-hmm. That 300G.
Let's dance. Let's dance. Yeah, light.
It's because I managed to jump off.
Go, everybody.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later
no.
if we let them escape. So let's take them.
I don't think I equipped my plug-in chips.
You grab them though, right?
Yeah. No? They equipped, I think. Oh no. My only the base ones did, so I still need my charge attacks.
Deadly heal.
And
drop rage is on.
Yeah. No, it's not.
Is it? Oh.
And the shockwave. What's
you gotta optimize, I think.
Yeah. Mm?
Nah, it added stuff. What
yeah,
did it add?
It did. Added sound waves, deadly heal, drop rate. What did it take off last time? Let's remove that. No, it didn't equip anything.
No. Yeah.
Huh. Oh, goddamn.
You have three again.
Yeah. That's a really weird system. Okay. I think I got one. They're shooting like balloons at. Now they're not.
Oh.
Yeah, that thing fucking hurts. Well, what is it doing? I heard it like rev up.
Yeah.
Oh. think I can with melee attacks.
Oh, they bounce back.
Yep.
Oh! Going through him.
What the fuck? Alright, now I think I'm good.
So they have.
Yeah, no.
Oh, dodge quick.
Oh my, what hit me?
You just got hit by multiple blows, I think. Pretty sure that's what it was.
Oh, fuck you.
Jesus.
Alright.
Oh yeah, that's perfect for the spear. Oh, cool, you guys don't look at explosions.
440 experience, it's what's something. This?
Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
Nice. A plant cell?
Huh.
Nice!
Okay. Weird, but okay.
No! He didn't hide!
What's his name? Hide?
Oh, maybe.
Oh.
Sweet. Oh,
roller coaster. Your roller coaster, yeah.
What's this?
Analysis.
Oh.
It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Yeah, we are.
What the fuck?
Now we have a visual slide.
Yeah.
Oh.
People who know me well usually call me Nines. So.
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
Damn.
We just witnessed him get friend zoned. Oh god, big guy with an axe.
Get him, Nines. That's fucked, man. I feel for him. It sucks.
Rest in peace, friend.
Friend zone. Oh, you died, you got your spirit back.
Oh.
Alert. Multiple resistance.
Hakote!
First detected beneath this room.
Give me your monies.
That's like, saw Bluebird at the some village.
Why do none of you have any money?
Because they're not stacked like us, okay? You just absorb that guy just straight after.
Yeah, that one wasn't a player.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, I know this is boss. This is like one of the first demos from E3.
Oh my god. This screams Dark Souls. Funny Dark Souls.
No, this screams fucking Drakengard.
That's true.
One in three final boss. Let me sing you the song of my people.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Where's your weapons?
Oh. Right there. Oh! Oh! Okay, those come out from the bottom. Missiles! From the bottom?
Saw blades? Oh, lasers.
If anything, this is just a chance to attack. Oh!
Oh, saw blades?
Yep. What is this? Rings?
Bad rings. Like Bowser rings. Like Mars.
They're getting closer. Or further, rather.
That was good dodging.
Oh, boy. Those are coming out very quickly and have a blast radius.
Hey, you're getting faster with the heals at least. That's good. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
What is
this camera? Hello?
What?
Lock
what?
On.
I am.
Oh. Oh, that's why. Because it seems really doing it.
Huh. Okay.
Do you think on harder difficulty?
Do I have to get close to it? No, I do not want to get close to it, I don't think.
Do you think on what's it called? On harder difficulties? There's more?
I don't know. Balls. Ha 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 ha. This is an easy pattern, okay. What do you got for me?
Oh, where are you going?
Oh! What?
What? What is this? Hit buttons. Quick.
I am.
Triggers.
What?
A circle on the Y squares.
I'm trying.
Wait it. Oh.
Oh. What?
Hit the thing. In the middle of the thing.
No, I want to hit the black ones, I think.
Oh yeah, you're right.
What?
What button did you hit?
R1.
If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Oh. Okay.
To be.
I like how it doesn't explain anything. It just fucking throws that at you. What kind of fucking shit is that?
Those look like corpses.
Oh. Are they all gonna start shooting lasers at me?
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think. 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Yeah, look at that experience.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are getting attacked.
Well, no, I meant like from the. I think they're all coming down.
No, they're shooting like pulses forward.
Oh, why is the camera angle changing? Oh.
Oh, you gotta jump. Oh,
no.
Oh, that's hacking. Whoa. That's so sick.
I don't think I can. Maybe if I jump that? Yeah, okay, you jump it. Oh, if you get hit by anything.
Oh, what? Damn. This has changed the fight completely.
Shit. Yep. And like I think the rings are in the air.
Yeah.
No, they're not.
Nope, they're everywhere.
Oh my god, it gets harder and harder each time. I'm like stuck, fuck.
You're fucking creep blocked.
I was.
Watch that wave.
Fuck. I think I dodged through that one.
Alright, we only have one more.
Yep.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern.
Holy crap, this is cool.
Keep it busy.
You got it.
Oh, man, make it. Do you have like a special or anything?
Oh! No, just the skill. Fuck. Oh, the meat grinder. Also, shit. There's ads again.
Alert. Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data.
Don't be
logged
on.
Failure to destroy
shit.
Oh, good shot, right? Good. Connecting to the network.
Shit.
Still got, yeah, 2 more enemies.
Yep. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's. Can I kill them up there?
Yeah. I don't know if you want to, though. I don't know if there's anything.
I mean, if it lowers the amount that come down... No, I think they're just respawning.
Yeah, they're respawning.
Shit.
See, see, see now.
Yep.
She might do, that means she might do the ground shockwave also.
What the fuck?
They're just throwing more and more crazy shit at you.
Oh, there's the shockwave.
Shockwave. Another one.
Yep.
This is such a cool fight.
Yeah. Oh,
stay in the air. Yeah. Yep. I like how he doesn't get hacked. He's just like, yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna be this guy.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh. That's
nice.
No?
Nope.
Your HP went fucking insane, though.
Affirmative.
I think I beat it.
Go! I think so.
What was that?
We like saw like a maybe a bit of
what was
that?
That
memory.